Today's street prize is promoted by the Postcode Earth Trust and it's brought me to Penicuik, and it's a very special one indeed. Let's go make somebody's day. It's a good door. I like it when we get a good door. There he is. Brian?
Yes.
How are you? Matt Johnson here from the People's Postcode Lottery.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Yes.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
How are you today?
Very well, thank you.
Oh, who do we have here? Come, come.
Molly.
Molly, the doggy. Hello, don't bite me. Right, I'm going to cut to the chase.
Yeah.
It's our greatest pleasure to present you with £30,000.
Thank you very much.
Is that okay? No, it's our greatest pleasure. Don't you worry about it at all. It's
tremendous.
Happy New Year.
Yes, Happy New Year.
How do you feel about that, Molly? That's another bone for you, I'm sure, isn't it?
Biscuits.
Some biscuits and bones. What does that mean to you?
It means an awful lot. Couldn't come a better time at Christmas.
Oh, absolutely.
The year and a new baby coming along, so.
Oh, perfect.
I'm thinking kitchen.
This one's already spent it.
Yeah. Our daughter will be waiting on us.
I've texted my daughter already.
My son, I'll need to give him a phone at all.
Yes.
I'm not going to tell him how much I got.
I might have a little weekend away up north or something, in the car, maybe.
Yeah, we could do.
It'd be quite nice, or a trip to France, perhaps.
Lots of friends over there.
Yeah.
We'll win £30,000. And we feel fantastic. Great.
I think we might even go out for our dinner tonight.
That's a good idea, actually. Chippy.
What a wonderful person Brian was. What a wonderful winner. Happy New Year to you at home if you're watching. And if you're playing and you're watching this, thank you so much, because now our charity total is £371 million for great causes. If you're not playing, here are the details for you to sign up. But for now, Happy New Year. Mwah.